I've been exploring the world and have made many discoveries. But the discovery I'll share with you today has been around for thousands of years and is a natural substance that has the power to save the planet. The spotlight has been shining bright on climate change, plastic pollution, deforestation, and carbon emissions, and the fact that we are using up the world's natural resources faster than the Earth is able to replace them, which calls for a solution. And one of those solutions was once known as the material of a thousand uses. H-E-M-P, hemp. Scientific studies have proven that hemp is a stronger and more cost-effective alternative to many of the materials we are currently overusing. The fiber inside of hemp can be used as a biodegradable alternative to plastic, offering the same capabilities as synthetic plastics, but being biodegradable. This is a solution to ending plastic pollution, because plastic takes over 400 years to decompose, with 6.9 billion metric tons of plastic becoming waste, often flooding our oceans and disrupting entire ecosystems. Hemp can be used to produce two types of fuel, biodiesel and methanol. Even Henry Ford used hemp steel to run his very first car. We cut down 15 billion trees every single year. The tree population has decreased by nearly 50% since the rise of humans. Trees play a vital role in maintaining balance in our ecosystem, and without them, the world could become inhabitable. But with hemp, we're able to entirely replace the materials produced from trees. It's the solution to this problem. But it doesn't end there. We also have hempcrete, a replacement for concrete, hemp steel, a replacement for steel, and hemp wood, a replacement for wood. 1 acre of hemp will produce 2 to 3 acres of cotton, and is softer and stronger. 1 acre of hemp will produce as much paper as 2 to 4 acres of trees. It has been used to produce entire cars, houses, and more.
Amongst the thousands of products made from hemp, one of the most extraordinary is Henry Ford's plastic car. Built in 1941, the plastic was lighter than steel, yet could withstand 10 times the impact without denting.
Proving to be a more efficient and cost-effective alternative to the harmful materials we are using today. The use of hemp could completely wipe out many of the most powerful companies in the world, which is why I believe it was banned alongside marijuana in 1937. But when you have the media on your side, you can make cigarettes seem healthy.
More doctors smoke camels than any other cigarette.
Entire races seem like aliens. And let's not forget, hemp, a solution to our problems, seem evil. Hemp played a vital role in the past and has the ability to create a more sustainable future for our children. By sharing this video, you can help to educate others, which will hopefully lead to the presentation of this solution during protests, petitions, and all of the actions taken to push governments and companies to go green. Fighting for change is where it starts, but presenting solutions is where the problem ends.